good.
It's really short.
Really? It's really awesome.
It used to be long.
Really? Well, it makes me feel better. I went straight from here down to my butt to shorter than what I have now. Pretty much the length that you're going.
How do you like doing hair?
Oh, I love it. You're awesome. You said you're going to school for doing hair?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been in school?
I've been in school since December.
Oh, really? Yeah. Are you doing full Cosmo?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's why I've got the funny colors today.
That's what makes school do, yeah.
No, it was long when I started school.
Can
I fried it off?
Chemical cuts?
Yep. Oh, yeah, definitely.
You know all about them. I still do it.
From the beach.
And do it in phases. Your ends are going to love it.
Yeah, it's like a nice little reset.
Yes, exactly.
It's not like going to grow super slow.
Right? Especially after this, it grows so fast.
It needs it really bad.
I'm pretty sure, though, especially with you being in the industry, you're going to chop it off here completely.
Probably.
It's so much fun, and you can do so many more colors with it because it's easier. Don't worry about starting it because you're constantly putting hands on it, right?
That's much shorter than your own.
I know. She doesn't like it.
You're basically getting that.
Without
a nice
late
inch.
Without the back
pop
part.
If you want to go shorter and pop, make it a little longer.
It's alright. They get over it. My mom freaked out when I did
it. She freaked out when I shaved my side off.
Probably the one that you should have gotten.
She is the one that
takes me apart. Well, sometimes that happens. Yeah. She can come in here and like slap the clippers on.
That would be really weird. I'm the kind of person that loves like crazy hair, and piercings, all that. She's like, yeah. My hair was black when I started school.
Mm-hmm.
It was black. And then I tried to bleach it myself at home.
And I made you look like a leopard.
Oh my gosh, it was red, orange, black, green.
How did this happen? So many different colors.
It was so bad. Oh, and then I made it even worse, and I just had them bleach it, and then I put mannequinic in there. Big mistake. Ooh, it's hard to get those vegetable dyes out of there. Oh my gosh. I know, it'll grow back. It's just really sad to see my rainbow go away.
Oh yeah, that's really sad. They also said,
yeah. I just never had a shirt, so it's like, yeah, what's the point of having long hair? It's going to be a ponytail all the time. Especially in this heat. You know, it's really hard to brush the top.
You go short enough, you don't even have to brush it.
I know, right?
I
won't
know.
Even have to straighten it.
I don't even know how many years it's been since I brushed my hair. The only time
with
COVID is when I'm teasing it.
I used to tease my hair during like that really god awful scene phase.
Video, or like, take some makeover videos, so like, having a lot of hair, a lot of hair.
you go to the place?
It's been a good company in California. They stylist and stuff by it.
Oh.
It's not that exciting.
I didn't know if you're giving it somewhere or what.
it'll definitely be as long as your bangs.
Sure. I'll show you a thing. It's like an undercut. They call it an undercut. There's so many girls that are getting their hair cut right now. I don't know if different than traditional things are, but it's actually pretty loud. But...
out clear when you washed out the color.
That's how it is. But for some reason, a lot of my clients can't hold the locked in.
Yeah, my friend can't hold it, but she can hold like Joico.
Yeah, everybody's different.
She can hold that stuff like crazy.
All of these colors are the locked in?
Yeah.
Colors?
What is it?
All of these colors are the locked in?
All of them.
Do you want a No, she was better. She was just shocked. She was like, so, like it's pretty popular style. She's like,
oh, you're doing what?
Oh, super fit.
That's so interesting.
I always feel
sketched out.
Yeah.
Really? Especially the razor. I feel very
sketched out.
So nice
to
like chunk out someone's hair.
Whoops. You want to try mine if you like it?
But these
they have a
are
like shots. They have all sorts
in
there.
I did just do that in color, though.
Yesterday.
It was really cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
This is good.
Are you sure?
I've never had it this short before. So it's like... Yeah, it was the Matrix watercolor. It's so fun to play with. I got to play, I was the first one in my school to play with it.
Really?
It's so great.
Oh my gosh, it's so freaking short.
Is she okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he said she's alright.
Okay.
Just giving you lots of
textures. He told her how popular the hairstyle is. And she seemed to feel more comfortable with it.
Okay. I've got the same haircut, it's just longer.
I'm gonna get some major crap in the car.
I think the rainbow looks even better for her.
Uh-huh.
Make it a one-time shock.
Yeah, so keep shocking over and over again.
I can't do it that short. She'd kill me.
Oh, sure.
She would murder me if I were any shorter.
I don't know about that.
We know.
Isn't it like that? You got like three witnesses. Or three.
Four witnesses.
Four.
And seven.
What would you do because it's just a little hot up there?
Huh?
You find it a little hot?
Of course I would. That's what I really wanted to shoot.
It's really not that much shorter than you know,
yeah.
You do a hot.
Probably
you're
already
so
killing
close.
You.
I know.
You are so close. And the rainbow hawk would be so cool.
It would be.
Next time I cut it, I'll do that.
She wants to know if she can go shorter.
She would kill me.
Should I go after her? I'll go after her.
No.
My hair is like my safety blanket, so it's like major shock.
You are so close to that picture, though.
No.
So close.
Not this time.
So close, I don't even think she'd know the difference.
Not this time.
Rainbow hair. How can we not talk about this?
Her shoes are completely matched there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
Your shoes match the hair.
Not yours, sure.
Mine?
Unless they went
oh,
in the gray.
No, they literally, like...
I can't
yep.
look down.
They're, like, all the same colors. That's cool.
Is she wearing shoes?
kind of like this, but half inch shorter.
Really?
Yeah. And I like told my friend, you know what, I don't want his haircut. And then the next day, he's like, you know, you should get a cut like mine. And I was like, all right. About an inch and a half, 2 inches, about 2 inches back here.